And just listen to the music, because it's really good. Like, just legitimately just to listen to the music of the game. I wish I had more time to stream and stuff. I've got so much stuff to do. I mean, and then again, I mean, I'm also taking so much goddamn time to PB and
Eva.
Fucking controller. And sipping on a 40, kicking back and feeling so goddamn good, laying it down like no one else before me, rolling deep and staying way too goddamn, staying fresh and so goddamn fly in the house. If I can get it down. Kicking back and sipping on a 40, feeling good and lifted off that OE. Blazing trees and smoking like a chimney, laying it down like no one else before me. Want this moment to last forever. Feeling so goddamn good in this timing. Feeling good and lifted off the OE. Rolling deep and sipping on a 40. Blazing trees and smoking like a chimney. Laying it down like no one else before me. Keep that shit rolling and smoke one for me. rolling deep and sipping on a 40, blazing trees and smoking like a chimney. Laying it down like no one else before me. Well, this moment here lasted forever. Feeling so goddamn lifted and crunk here. Rolling deep and sipping on a 40. Feeling good and lifted off the OE. Blazing trees and smoking like a chimney. Laying it down like no one else before me. Cause there's nothing but busters on that bullshit GDQ channel right now. But I'm keeping it real and lifting off the rolling deep, sipping on the sake, blazing trees and fucking all these bitches, fucking them right in their stank ass pussies. Rolling way too deep and staying so fresh, blazing that tree, rolling so deep, we wanna keep it lit and live, and doo-doo-doo, blazing on the OE.
Damn, son! Damn, son! Damn! It's a new roll! I went hard in the paint, went in raw, absolutely held it down, stayed legit, improved my personal best on this rolling deep run. So shout outs to all the fly ladies and all the, you know, bitch niggas that I cut with this motherfucking run, because it was motherfucking legit, and you're about to hear some rolling deep victory shout outs live.
Blazing trees and getting so lifted, I'm feeling good and I just want this to last. Will this good feeling last forever? It just doesn't stop, I'm feeling so good. Rolling deep and rolling off the 40, sipping and getting on the OE, blazing trees out the chimney, feeling good, feeling so goddamn good. Fucking these bitches that don't have any respect. We fucking them hard, we fucking all these fake ass bitches. Letting them know, letting those bitches know. I roll too fucking deep for these bitches. They can bow down on both knees before me. Feeling good and lifted off the OE, blazing trees and smoking like a chimney. Rolling deep and sipping on a 40, feeling good, feeling so goddamn good. Mm-hmm. I'm a super Bomberman guy. You can fuck right off if you can't step to me. I'm rolling deep, rolling way too deep. Staying fresh, so fresh and fly. Fucking bitches left to the right. So damn fucked up and high. Staying so goddamn fresh, feeling good and lifted off the good stuff. And drinking sake. Fuck that bitch, she can't go right back to her. Whack ass bitch life, she doesn't mean anything at all. So I'm rolling deep and fucking up these bitches. Backhanding all these stink ass sluts. Rolling deep, rolling way too deep. Getting drunk and lifted off that sake. I wish I could just be drunk forever. If not, could I just get high and stay high forever? Fuck that bitch, fuck her in the face, right in her skank ass face. Slapping hoes left and right, sipping on some good fucking sake. Rolling way too goddamn deep in the house. We staying fresh and we staying way too fly in the place. I'm pulling overtime hours like a true boss. Working 10 plus hour shifts like an OG. Gotta clean those fucking glass windows. Gotta push out more doors. They need their fucking shit right now. So I'm putting in 6 days a week. Rolling so goddamn deep and staying so fresh. Staying so goddamn fly in the house. I'm holding it down, getting off work. And then I drink and get fucked up. I'm not even from the south, but I'm a freestyle king. I rip it out and roll it out way too fucking dank here. Blazing trees and smoking on the good stuff. Pass it over and let me take a rip here. Send that sake out just for me, so I can get fucked up to the song here. We blazing trees and we blaze that good dank. Even though my work says we need to piss test and make sure you don't smoke trees, it's time for me to blaze up and spark it. Will this moment here last forever? A true Bomberman God holding it down and representing the true realness right here. Blazing trees just like a chimney. sparking up and letting that smoke rise up, blaze it up just like a chimney. I'm feeling good and lifted off the OE. I wish I could be this drunk forever. Won't it last just a little bit longer? Spark it up and blaze it with the green leaf. RPG, blazing way too much here. Blazing up and sipping on the sake. Fucking all those whack-ass hating bitches. I'm feeling so good right here and right now. Why can't I just feel good forever? Spark it up, blaze one with me. Rolling deep and sipping on the 40. Rolling deep and slapping all these hoes right in there, skank ass faces. Why do I have to go to work tomorrow? Why can't I just stay off work forever? Rolling deep and sipping on a 40. Feeling good and lifted off the OE. Blazing trees, smoking like a chimney. Laying it down like no one else before me. Work's got my screen time so fucking limited. Why can't I just get fucking stream forever? Rolling deep, fucking all these haters. They can get what's coming to them. Fucking them right up their bitch ass. Rolling way too deep. This tastes so fucking good, it is perfect. Why can't this sake just last forever? Already halfway through the bottle, need to get a nice refill. Head back down to Oregon, where I got this fresh ass bottle. Get some more sake just for me. I need to refill on this bottle of sake. Although we still have over half the bottle left, so I will just enjoy the rest of this sake. Drinking sake right out of the bottle. Not even mixing it with food or other substances. Rolling deep and sipping on the 40. Blazing trees and smoking like a chimney. Rolling deep, rolling way too deep. Let's smack that hoe together. Right from the bottle. Cause I don't smoke as much chronic as I used to. But when I blaze it up, I smoke the good stuff. Smoking on the blueberry kush, rolling up some fresh white widow, rolling deep on that train wreck, blazing trees on that purple kush. Cause I freestyle like them boys do it down south. We liked it chopped and screwed, so screw that shit up. Pour out some purple drink for me. Let's get fucked up on OE. Blaze on some fat ass trees. I like that white widow. I could not make it to AGBQ this year because I'm too busy at work here at Milgard. I push those glass doors daily. I gotta make them. I'm a production worker and I put in work. We can't go slow, we gotta move fast. Push out those fucking glass doors. Push them out so goddamn fast. The quality isn't as much as an issue for my manager. He says we just need to get it. We just need to push out these fucking doors. So get it on your ass and push it in. And night shift set, they don't do shit, cause the night shift is a bunch of lazy fucking bastards. They leave me with nothing, so I have to pull it out of my ass for my manager. He's like, come on, let's do it. You can't just sit on your ass forever. You gotta put in that work. You gotta make that fucking money. You gotta pay your goddamn taxes. You gotta put those fucking bastards in their place. You gotta show them. Cause the feds need to collect of money, cause they're fucking whores that sit around and do nothing but collect your paychecks. Kicking it right off the top while I'm sipping on the sake. Blazing trees, oh, way too deep. We are getting crunk in this motherfucker. Cause my manager, he needs to give me a fucking raise. Cause I'm putting in so much work. I'm putting in overtime hours every fucking day with no complaints, cause I roll way too deep and I don't complain like a little pussy ass bitch. I don't tell my supervisor that my pussy hurts during work. So he needs to put in that extra money for me. He needs to pump it up now. Push in a big fat ass raise. Give me a couple more bucks an hour. Rolling so goddamn deep and pushing it hard. We're rolling deep and we're putting in the work all day long. Rolling so goddamn deep. I work 11 hours a fucking day for 6 days a fucking week. So you better give me my Skrilla. You better pay up every dollar. You better fucking give me that fucking cash so that I can spend it and go roll deep and head back to Oregon, where I bought this fucking bottle of sake. It's running out, I need to fill it back up. I need to go and head back to the store so I can get me a brand new bottle of this fresh ass sake. Rolling deep and we're rolling way too deep. Fucking haters, they don't understand it. They can't fucking relate to the deep dinkness. I don't want to go back to work. I'd rather get fucked up on sake and hold it down and watch the drunken master with Jackie Chan. He's a boss player. Cause this day started out with a fresh bottle of IPA. Then I moved on to a bottle of Vex. Now look at me, I'm drinking on the sake, rolling way too deep. And those haters, they just can't handle it. But fuck all those pussies! They wanna be fucked anyway. Those pussies, they just sit around and wait to be fucked by something hard. So fuck all those bitch ass pussies. I'm rolling deep and sipping on the sake. I wish this bottle right here would last forever. Rolling deep and sipping on the sake. Staying fresh and fucking all these bitches. Slapping them just like the hoes they are. Rolling deep and killing out on leaderboards. This freestyle should last forever. But like everything else, it has to come to an end.
Vaginas fingering them.
So I'm rolling out with a fresh note for you to suck on. Rolling deep, rolling way too deep. Blazing trees like an OG. Well, you already know what my favorite background music is for this game.